The sun, seated in its glory. The sun of Antoinette. You and the splendor of your glorious perfection. And I in you as one with you. And only eminent and powerful creator. I look upon the mountains surrounding me in beauty. Only the sun witness with its lips, tree by tree, leaf by leaf, kissing early in the morning with its gentle touch of pure light, warming them with love. Only you and those who are in you can ever feel the sun seated in its glory, seeking to caress with life the little bud of every little flower who wants to live and blossom in its life. How beautiful the thoughts you gave me, Father. How awesome are the endless visions which come to comfort me throughout the many storms of life. I fell sometimes, but you were there to uplift me and teach me how to walk again. Yes, I danced not much when I was a little ballerina, but you and I dance forever in your love. I look upon the waters, clear as the tears men do cry, just to be reminded in my spirit that you care and collect them in a bottle as precious treasures. Every tear that I cry is a sign that you have given me my heart. Every thought I think of you gently overshadows the thoughts the carnal mind produces out of pain and out of darkness which do come at times. The clouds open as your grace lifts me up to the right hand of you, the only God who gave his Son, Jesus Christ, so those who believe in him may live in you and walk upon the earth as Christ. You're not an idol that I have to bow to. You're not a man that you should lie. You speak, and all that you created surrenders to the words that give it life. So all who are in you can see the glory of the King who chose to share all his love and riches with the crying world. And no one can separate me from your love, because you watch to perform every word you speak. I dance with you, and it is the dance you want to dance with all you have created for your glory. the dance of life, that the sun and the moon and all the stars adore to see, as they dim their light and bow before the true light through which every man can see. How beautiful the breath of life, rising me from death to everlasting life. How sweet the presence of the God who loves the world with love, which lasts forever. I look upon the mountains, washed from rain, coming from the bosom of your heavens. I hear the wind you sent from your heavenly treasures, just a shadow of the things to come, reminding every creature and every living being that you are the God of endless love and life. I love you, Father. And I bless the day I came into the world, so I may live as mortals live, and I may understand and never judge no one when they have not been given the eyes to see what you have given me to see. I learn with every tear that I cry. I learn with every trial I go through for your glory. I learn with every fall and every word I speak, when I trust you not, the one who is the only righteous God. And you are forever faithful and forgiving, gentle to my soul, which still cries at times because of lack of knowledge. But your mercy lifts me up and places me in the arms of wisdom, so I may not condemn myself for every wrong that I have ever done. It is easy to be loved. It is easy to surrender, because you humbled me to death, and I died to self, so I may be born of you and walk upon this earth.